that chick that used to dance a lot. Every night she'd be on the floor shaking what she'd got. Man, when I tell you she was cool, she was red hot. I mean she was steaming. And that time over at Johnny's place, well, this chick got up and she slapped Johnny's face. Man, we just fell about the place. If that chick don't wanna know, forget her.
I knew a man, Bojangles, and he danced for you. In worn-out shoes, with silver hair, a ragged shirt, and baggy pants. He would do the old soft shoe, eager jump so high. Jump so high, then he would lightly touch down. I met him in a cell in New Orleans, I was. Well, I was down and out. He looked to me to be the very eyes of age. Spoke right out, talked over life. Lord, that man talked of life. Laughed, slapped his leg a step. He said his name was Bojangles. Then he danced a lick right across the cell. He grabbed his pants, took a better stance, jumped up high. That's when he clicked his heels. Then he let go a laugh. Lord, he let go a laugh. Shook back his clothes all around. That was Mr. Bojangles. A Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Lord, he could dance. Told me about the times he'd spent with minstrel shows, traveling throughout the South. He spoke with tears of 15 years, how his dog and he, they just traveled about. After 20 years, he still grieved. Said, I dance now at every chance in honky-tonks. For my drinks and tips, most of the time I spend behind these county bars. You see, son, I drinks a bit. Then he shook his head. Lord, when he shook his head, I could swear I heard someone say, please, a Mr. Bojangles. A Mr. Mr. Bojangles, come back and dance. can't you come back?